Jim Rohn, pengusaha asal Amerika Serikat, pernah mengatakan, "Don't wish it was easier, wish you were better." Daisy?
D. A. I. S.
Dolphin.
Dolphin.
D. O.
L.
P.
H. I.
N.
Okay, betul. So, what kind of music do you like? What genre of music?
Maybe my genre is like a pop song.
It is still maybe, ya. Yeah. Bisa berubah ya someday, ya.
Yeah, you can change it someday, ya.
Yeah. Okay, okay.
I like pop. My favorite artist is One Direction.
One Direction. Okay.
And then
maybe One Direction.
Maybe in the future
there will be Two Direction. Okay. Okay. And then in Indonesia?
In Indonesia, Rizky Febian.
What is your dream?
My dream is to become a lecturer.
A lecturer?
Yes.
Okay. What are or what is your hobby?
My hobby is reading book, especially novel.
Novel. And who is your favorite author? Okay. What is your favorite novel?
My favorite novel, Angkasa.
Angkasa. Who wrote that novel? You forget. Okay, never mind. Karena memang sesuatu yang bagus itu kayak film lah. Sesuatu yang bagus itu ketika film muncul, kita nggak bisa, siapa sih sutradaranya, siapa sih yang main, selalu seperti itu. Itulah mengapa kasiannya jadi seorang novelis, enggak. Okay, and thank you very much, Jelita. And next.
I am class 10. My hobby is watching anime. And I live in Gempolan, so Dusun 4.
Okay.
Dusun 4.
Stay chill, cool down.
She's a little bit nervous.
Okay, of course, I will ask you about anime. What is your most favorite anime?
I like anime itu. Attack on Titan.
What?
Attack on Titan.
Attack on Titan.
The one anime that I like very much is Doraemon. So if you talk
that's
about
one, that's a cartoon. That's a cartoon.
Oh, that's a cartoon. Not anime, ya?
Anime
juga. Anime. Oh. Anime in Japan, cartoon in. Karena kan anime dalam bahasa Jepang awalnya kan, ketika sudah populer jadi menjadi sebuah bentuk film kartun, tapi namanya anime karena asal kartun itu dari Jepang. Okay. What is it again? The title of the anime that you like the most?
Attack on Titan.
Attack on Titan. Okay, I've heard that before. And what is your dream?
Sunny. I wanna be policewoman.
Policewoman. Wow. That's make reason why he always strict like that. Okay. Wow. My hobby is sing. I live in. My name is. Okay.
Good morning everyone.
It's already afternoon.
Oh yeah. Afternoon first. Sorry.
Morning is already past. Okay. What kind of film do you like? Horror, action, romance?
Yeah, action, fiction, especially about hero like Avengers.
Oh, superhero. And what is your most favorite movie? The title of
Spider-Man.
Spider-Man. Yes. And who is your favorite actor?
Harry Maguire, Robert Downey Jr. and Love.
Harry Maguire?
Yes,
is playing a football player
Spider-Man.
Tobey Maguire. Okay, Tobey Maguire. Don't you like that? Okay. And what is your hobby? It's your dream to be a superhero too.
Maybe I can if it's can. Okay. I think it's police.
Police. Yes. Okay. Marcel. And do you know the difference between superhero in Japan and superhero in America?
I never watch about a superhero in Japan.
Like Son Goku.
Oh, Son Goku. I think it's anime.
Anime.
Superhero too.
Superhero too.
Yes.
Do you know the difference between both of them?
Maybe
American superhero and Japanese.
I think because
for me, personally, I like Japanese superhero because they have their ability, their power by training. Not like Spider-Man by accident. There is a mutant spider who bite the hand of Peter Parker, and then they become a superhero. I think that's not a good example for us, yeah. Because as a teenager, as a young generation, we have to train hard, study hard, and then we will become a hero for our family. Yeah. Who is your favorite football player?
Messi,
Lionel Messi. Okay. And what is your dream, Marcel?
My dream to be businessman.
Businessman. Okay, not to be a football player.
No.
Why? Lebih jelas uangnya ya. Businessman daripada football player ya. Okay. And what is your favorite subject in school?
Matematik.
That makes sense. Suka matematik, artinya suka menghitung uang.
My hobby is boxing.
Harga. I'm afraid.
Oh yeah.
So, have you play a boxing game with your friend? Karena biasanya kalau pelajaran di sekolah kan lebih banyak atletik ya. Atletik, kemudian senam, boxing jarang ini. And what is your dream?
My dream become an entrepreneur.
Entrepreneur, not a boxer, ya. Okay, not anak jalanan kan? Okay, and who is your favorite boxer?
Mike Tyson.
Mike Tyson. Oh. Don't you like MMA, mixed martial art?
Not yet.
Because I think memang boxing is the most fair game in fighting ya.
Yes.
Karena memang hanya menggunakan tangan, tidak menggunakan pitingan, tidak menggunakan gigitan ya, atau cakar-cakarannya. Oke. Okay. Oke, silakan Elizabeth ambil kategori yang akan dimainkan di dalam botol arisan.
Transport.
Oke. Transportation ya. Motorcycle.
MOTORC.
Pas.
Why?
Pas kalau mau bilang pas. Why? Okay.
See? Yeah.
Yeah.
That's right.
Okay. Pas. Pas tetot berarti ya. Okay. Kata kedua. Taxi.
Yes.
Taxi.
Taxi. T. A. X. I.
Okay.
Sea animal.
Okay. Hewan.
Laut.
Shark.
H.
A.
R. K.
Betul. Dolphin.
D.
O. L.
P.
H. I.
N.
Okay, betul. Kata selanjutnya, octopus.
O.
C.
T. O. P.
U.
S.
Okay, time's up. Okay, dapat 3 kata. Selamat untuk tim B.
Pool.
Kolam renang. Ya. Swimsuit. Swimsuit.
S. W. I. M.
S U I
I
T
T. Okay. Towel.
Huh?
Towel.
T O W E L.
Okay. Sunglasses.
G.
Times up, times up. Oh. Okay.
Kitchen.
Okay, kitchen. Okay,
kitchen.
Okay, kimbe. Aturannya sama. Dari sekarang, frying pan. Frying pan.
F. R.
Y.
Salah. Stove.
S.
T.
O.
P.
I.
Okay. Spatula. Spatula.
S.
P.
A.
T.
U.
L.
A. I.
Oops, salah. Cutting board. Waktu habis. A. Tadi Jonathan.
Indonesia.
Y dibilang apa tadi? A ya.
A.
Dan A dibilang A. Yeah. Dapat kategori apa, Elizabeth?
Food,
makanan, oke. Sekarang, coklat.
Coklat. C. O.
Mas, meatball.
I. A. T. B. A. L. L.
Oke. Popcorn.
P. O. C.
P. Strawberry.
S. B. A.
Salah. Vegetable. R. Vegetable.
E. G. E. T. S. A. B. L. E.
Okay.
S.
Kembali. Chocolate.
C. A. C. H. O. C. L.
Mas. Popcorn.
Popcorn P.
Times up.
P.
Times up. Okay. Tadi.
Wild animal.
Wild animal. Tiger.
T.
I.
G.
T.
R.
Crocodile.
C.
O.
Mas. Eagle.
E.
A.
G.
L.
E.
Snake.
S.
N.
A.
K.
E.
Cheetah.
C.
H.
E.
E.
T.
A.
Satu lagi, satu huruf.
H.
H, okay. Crocodile.
C.
R.
O.
D.
L.
Pass. Crocodile.
Eh,
times up. Sorry. Gagal di crocodile tadi ya. Dapat apa? Flowers. Oke. Okay. Sunflower.
S U N F L O W E R.
Oke. Okay. Lily.
L E L.
Pas. Daisy.
D. A. I. S. Y.
Y, okay, betul. Jasmine.
Jasmine.
Yeah. Jasmine.
I. A.
A.
Salah. Orchid.
Orchid.
O.
R. S.
Pas.
Lily.
Lily.
L. E.
Pas.
Jasmine.
Jasmine.
J. A.
A.
M.
Pas.
Yoda.
Orchid. Okay, time's up. Lily. L I L Y. Tadi L E. Kemudian Jasmine. Bukan J ya. J. Kalau J kan huruf G. Okay. Orchid tadi O R.
C.
C, langsung D tadi ya, langsung huruf D. Oke.
Okay. Office, silakan.
Huh? Office.
Oh. Office, okay. Computer.
C.
O.
M. P.
U.
T.
D. R.
Laptop.
L.
A.
P.
T.
O.
P.
P. Okay.
O.
Secretary.
S.
E.
C. C.
R.
Just one word. Envelope. Envelope.
A.
Oh. N.
V.
E.
L.
O.
P.
E.
Okay, hands up. Tadi laptop T ya, bukan P. T.
Okay.
Hai Sobat Sergei.
Jim Rohn, pengusaha asal Amerika Serikat, pernah mengatakan, "Don't wish it was easier, wish you were better." Jangan sekedar menginginkan kemudahan, inginkanlah kita untuk menjadi lebih baik. Sobat Sergei, setiap kita pasti menginginkan kemudahan dalam hidup. Seorang anak inginnya dimanja, yang muda inginnya hura-hura, pun yang tua inginnya bisa foya-foya. Bahkan mati pun inginnya bisa masuk surga. Tapi tentu tidak semudah itu. Hidup adalah proses, dan sebaik-baik proses adalah bagaimana kita menjadi lebih baik dari waktu ke waktu untuk diri kita dan di mata Sang Pencipta.